Hunting the largest land-based predator may have been profitable, but it was also highly dangerous. Even when captured, the white giants were a deadly menace. There's a story that Leif Erikson went hunting for his first polar bear when he was merely 16.